Morning guys, gagawa tayo ng pizza. Gawin muna natin yung dough. Ito, pinaghalo ko na dito yung 2.5 na all-purpose flour, tapos 1 tablespoon sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And then 2 tablespoons of oil or butter. Gawa tayo ng ano, butas dito. Tapos ito naman, one cup warm milk, and then 1 teaspoon of dry yeast, instant dry yeast. Ito ihalo na po natin. Pizza daw lunch ng bata. Ang alaga kong bunso. Request niya. Pero hindi ko lalagyan ng tomato sauce kasi ayaw niya ng tomato sauce. Cheese lang, saka ham and chicken fillet. Papaalsahin pa natin to para sakto mamaya pag lunch time na niya. Nasa online class pa silang dalawa. Imamasa natin dito guys. Nagkasulat tayo ng kamay. Ito. Masa na tayo guys. Ito lang ang mahirap sa paggawa ng tinapay eh, ang magmasa. Hanggang sa ano na siya, maganda na yung texture niya. At At habang papalsahin natin to, i-ready ko naman yung toppings niya. Pero wala namang maraming toppings to. Ayaw ng bata. Tatlo lang ilalagay ko. Cheese. Cheese lang. Tapos ham and chicken fillet. May masusubra dito sa to. Isang round lang naman na gagawin kong pizza. Para lang sa lunch ng buns ko. Kaya yung sobra sa do, isipin ko muna kung anong gagawin ko doon na pinapay. Yan, medyo okay na siya guys. Medyo soft na siya. Smooth na yung ano niya, texture niya. Papaalsahin ko pa. Ito, pinahiran ko na rin ng oil. Lalagay ko, babalik ko rin doon. Tapos, pahiran din natin ng oil ito. Pahiran natin dyan. Close muna natin yun. Paalusahin muna natin guys ng mga isang oras o mahigit. Tapos balikan natin. Yan. Yan po sa loob ng oven nilalagay kasi warm doon sa loob ng oven. Guys. Balikan natin mamaya. At i-ready ko muna yung toppings niya. Bye. Ito lang ilagay natin na toppings niya guys. Ham. Kinat ko na siya. Tapos itong chicken fillet. Pinakuluan ko muna ng may asin. Tapos himay-himayin na lang. Mainit. Ayaw din niya ng pineapple. Ayaw niya ng tomato sauce na ilagay. Pero sa ganito lang ang pizza niya lagi. Chicken and ham. Pinakulan ko to, nilagyan ko ng asin para may lasa din. Yung panganay ko naman na alaga, lunch daw niya, noodles lang. Buti pa yun, simple lang. Tapos si babae, si among babae. Namaya pa yung magsabi kung anong gusto rin niya. Okay na guys. Mamaya ulit. Balikan natin pag pwede na yung dough. Habang hinihintay, maliligo muna ako para sakto mamaya. Okay. Tuloy na natin yung paggawa ng pizza. Nan, mari. Klase dah. just have a little half of the dough. Roll bread with peanut butter.
You can add a little sesame and then you don't put it in the oven, right?
Season in here?
Yeah.
Because Taki like peanut butter.
Are you gonna add a little bit of just peanut butter?
Yeah, because she like peanut butter.
She doesn't like that best, right? You can add
can, a little bit. Like, I can add a little bit of condensed milk here also. Yeah, little bit.
But she like or not?
She's eat also.
So like you can spray a little bit of sesame oil all over and then it will be good. Do you have peanuts or not?
No.
Huh? We have almond or not?
We don't have.
We have no almond?
Almond? Almond nuts?
Yeah.
We don't have.
Soup?
Why? We make that's not for this, for the bread.
Where's the brush? Did you use the brush?
I already used this. Only a little bit. Almost.
Yeah. Why does God have two homework and then 5 minutes?
She has literacy homework, and then she has music homework, and then she has math test. Are you doing all this at school?
No, Paki is always busy.
Put down your bibi and wash your hands. Don't put your bibi in the kitchen.
But you always hold your baby.
Hello. Hello. This is my baby. No, I don't call it that. It's more than one bear, you call it. You call it Bear Academy.
Call it what?
I call it Bear Academy.
Oh.
Gina.
Hello?
Huh?
Is that Gina?
Yeah.
Which one?
I don't know how I call back him. Ready na yung pizza ng bata. Bango.